To our 5 chunky stems on my corsages and boutonnieres, I always taper my wire stems before finishing off. You don't need to cut the wires extremely short because we'll bend the stem and hide it under the leaves later. After tapering, I wrap the entire bunch in floral tape. The stem is then curled in with a paintbrush so that it can be hidden beneath the leaves. The corsage is almost finished.